No. Don't let go of my hand. Right then. Let's go then.
I'm going.
You ready to do the paragliding now?
Oh, no, carefully.
She's all right. I'm going to hold my hand. Come on, we'll walk over on this slope. On this bit. It's more smooth. Yeah. They're the berries, yeah. Blackberry. Don't go over there, you might end up in the bush. It's too much of a slope, you know. Come on. It's hot for me, join hotspot.
No.
Oh, he's in video. Are you holding our hand?
Don't do video for long.
Why not? I'll put it upload. Upload to YouTube.
It's too long video.
No, I'll do YouTube. A bit. And look at that big rock up there, look. This reminds me of that film Planet of the Apes with Charlton Heston when he was going off and he saw the Statue of Liberty. It's got that sort of similar look about it.
And Wiley, like, sometimes he'll pop in my runs
out. No, why is your shoulders hung up? I realized it's me.
All these rock formations were made by volcanic from the volcano, wherever it's situated, probably above them hills, a long time ago. A lovely smell of salt air from the sea around there, very strong. They do say there was giants years ago, they lived till they were 300 years old, but I doubt if he would have pegged all them rocks in, it's just too much. Might have found a few boulders then, on, who knows. It's been very strong to shoot them rocks over from the volcano, spoon them out of the, you know, these are the stones I'm on about, a bit like the Superman thing, idea with the ice. What's happening?